Did You Know video series from the National Cancer Institute, Endometrial Cancer. Did you know that endometrial cancer is the most common cancer of the female reproductive system? The endometrium is the inner layer or lining of the uterus, which is located in a woman's pelvis and is where a fetus grows during pregnancy. The 5-year relative survival rate for endometrial cancer is 82%. This means that, out of every 100 women diagnosed with endometrial cancer, about 82 will still be alive 5 years after being diagnosed. Because survival statistics are based on large groups of people, they cannot be used to predict exactly what will happen to an individual patient. Endometrial cancer is most commonly diagnosed in women ages 55 to 64. White women have the highest incidence rate of this cancer. However, the death rate for black women is much higher than that for women of other racial and ethnic groups. Research is being done to understand the biological differences of cancer among different racial and ethnic groups. Lack of medical coverage and unequal access to improvements in cancer treatment may contribute to these observed differences. Symptoms of endometrial cancer include pelvic pain and unusual vaginal discharge, including bleeding. Anything that increases your chance of developing a disease is called a risk factor. Obesity, high blood pressure, and diabetes are factors that increase the chance of endometrial cancer. Women taking estrogen without progesterone for menopausal hormone therapy have a higher likelihood of developing this cancer. Talk with your doctor about your risk factors. Anything that decreases your chances of developing a disease is called a protective factor. Endometrial cancer protective factors include taking oral contraceptives, pregnancy and breastfeeding, being physically active, and keeping a balanced diet. Avoiding risk factors and increasing protective factors may lower your risk. For more information on endometrial cancer, go to cancer.gov or call 1-800-4-CANCER. For more cancer statistics, go to cr.cancer.gov.